chase you, buddy. Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. No, let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Anyway, truth be told, I was just tired of looking at my own scans. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just be a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. Many people get scared. There's that to turn to God as anything else. Yeah. God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all the money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe.
You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still one for you to enjoy.
Better now, right? Here's an HQ. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Oh,